Congress is taking action against shrinking seats and legroom on airplanes. This week, the House will vote on a bill requiring the FAA to set a minimum seat size on all planes. It would also ban airlines from forcing a passenger off an overbooked flight. The bill is part of a 5-year extension of federal aviation programs.